Hello, I'm Sean Orr, a digital educator with Cengage Learning and an adjunct faculty member at Adrian College, and I am so excited to share the MindTap Educators Studio with you. It's a great resource for us faculty, and it was built by faculty, really focusing on best practices and teaching and learning using MindTap. One of the great things about the MindTap Educators Studio is that I get to go in as a student. So I get to experience this digital resource as if I was a student. What will the experience be like for my students? There's 5 units in the MindTap Educators Studio. The first unit is on the learning path and how do I keep my students organized and focused and effectively using their time via the learning path. The second unit is on the customizable eBook. What are the different features and benefits of customizing the eBook? And if you're like me, I rarely cover a text chapter by chapter as the author envisions it. I move things around, and this unit shows me how can I move things around, how can I rename them, how can I insert videos and all sorts of great learning resources, projects I've created right into the eBook so that I can challenge my students to do their reading before they come to class. The third unit is on MindApps. How do I engage my students? How do I extend the learning process using apps? So in this unit, I learn all about apps like ConnectYard, where I can bring guest speakers into my class and put my students in small groups, or flashcards, or how do I use the mobile app? Because I know my students have cell phones, to get them in there and working on quizzes and flashcards and seeing updates. The fourth unit is on gradebook analytics. So how do I use that formative and summative data to really challenge my top performers and identify my at-risk students early so that I can intervene and help them be successful? And then the last unit is on the seamless integration with our learning management systems. One of my favorite parts about the studio is because this is true professional development. I can earn CEU credit and a certificate of participation for anything that I complete in the studio. I simply click on this link, fill out a few questions, and then my CEU certificate is sent to me via my email. My goal as an educator is to engage my students, to help them to be productive and successful, and to increase retention. So the MindTap Educator Studio is helping me do that because I'm learning how to use the resources that are available to me as an educator. I can't wait for you to go in and see the studio. I think you're going to love it as much as I do.